We are all becoming more and more aware that there is a need for us to be partners all over the world in the struggle to create a more just world. A more just world, a more fair world, an environmentally healthier world.
The Palestinian proverb that says, غرسوا فأكلنا ونغرسوا فيأكلون. They planted, so we ate, and we plant, so they eat. Meaning, past generations planted these trees, and we are eating from, and they are supporting our life, and we plant trees for our future generations to sustain their lives.
Testing, testing. This is Jakob Wheeler, and I'm here with Aaron Dennis. We are thrilled to be here in Jerusalem, in the Old City, for the Run Across Palestine, which begins in a couple days. It's a 5-day, 129-mile run across the West Bank of Palestine to raise funds to replant olive trees and to raise awareness back home and on the interweb, raise awareness about the struggles that Palestinian olive farmers face every day. The final runners arrive today. Everybody has gotten in safe. Everybody is excited. As media team members, we've been traveling a bit of the West Bank where we'll be running, talking to farmers, activists, academics, economists, spiritual leaders, all about the political situation, but also what gives farmers and people on both sides of the political aisle hope for solutions. We're excited to, over the course of the next week, week and a half, to bring you videos and stories and blog updates showing that the people we're interacting with and who are hosting us are not that different from you and I.
We're going to share bread, we're going to eat together, and we're going to run together, we're going to have an experience together. This is not just a fake, let's get along, the one world. No, it's a real thing. We're going to be doing something together. We're going to be running together, we're going to be planting together, we're going to be facing challenges together, we're going to be cranky and hungry together. So this is real. This is not just an invented thing.